Talisha, she a booster, posted it on Instagram. Outfit sold. So we gotta get down to the bottom of this. They looking for somebody in a white hat, white t-shirt, and brown pants.
Do you even got the authority to give a ticket?
You are the weapon. You are the weapon that's trying to be formed against me.
Who are you?
Who are you?
What's your name?
I'm Mike. Mike Henry. You want you a snitch?
Oh yeah.
So we was about to see people reaction.
Yeah.
When I be like, hey, I'm top flight security of the world, Craig.
Yeah. Well, I know. But yeah, I gotta get back into work.
Cool. You with him? Y'all together? You going? She said. You said that. You said he riding the bike too fast, right? Huh?
I don't even know him.
No, you need to slow down, dog. Like, you're riding around too fast around here. Like, and that's not safe.
Who you? Damn.
No, I'm just saying you need to slow down. Like, that's not cool. Like, you, how old are you? What's funny?
How old I am?
What's funny? I'm saying you riding around. It's not safe. Where's your helmet? Where's your helmet at?
Tough
like life. I said, not, like, brother, you need to chill out tough with all life. That, bro. Like, you need, bro. No, Dad, what's funny?
I wonder, do you even got the authority to give a ticket? Hey, bro, why the fuck is you following me? You think you security for real?
Relisha, Keisha, they looking for somebody in a white hat, white t-shirt, and brown pants. Have you seen them?
I ain't seen them.
Yeah, he got a white hat on. It's kind of like, yeah. But nah, if you see him, just let him know, because he, like, armed and dangerous.
Okay.
Yeah, just let me know.
All right.
Remember what he had on? You remember? If you could repeat back to me what he had on.
White hat, and white t-shirt, brown pants.
Yeah, he armed and dangerous. I got to, because remember, you hired me. I'm telling them what to do, because it's been a lot going on, and I'm trying to get this together.
Uh-huh.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, they just need to pay attention, because he hired me.
Not me.
Yes, you did hire me.
Me?
Yeah, so like I said, anyways, all right, whatever.
I didn't hire him.
All right, hold on, let me tell you something. So basically, they got to pay attention because somebody came out pink, with a pink uniform. They saw the pink uniform, came out running, booking. Talisha, she a booster, posted it on Instagram, outfit sold. So we got to get down to the bottom of this. Hold on, I'm busy. So look, okay. No, I'm saying you hired me. You told me to tell them what to do. Yeah, you hired me. What's wrong with you?
No, nothing. I don't remember.
No. You just got back in town? Come over here. Let me talk to you.
Who's that?
No, I'm going to talk to you.
I'm about to get off work now.
I know. All right, well, you go ahead and get off. You can head out. When you clock out, make sure you clean the truck out.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, clean the truck out. You go ahead. You head out.
You said you hired me.
Yeah, what's going on with you?
I'm in.
All right, cool, whatever. I'm gonna call you. What's your real name?
Anthony. What's your
I'm gonna call you Anthony. I'm Mike. So, like I said, y'all gotta start paying attention. Look, I'm talking to them. Y'all need to start paying attention more because it's a lot going on. It's a lot of weird shit going on, and people are coming out. Look, did he pay for that?
I'm working interior.
Okay, then you go to the interior then. Why you over here?
Because Gene sent me out here to look for him. Why you got an attitude? You need to chill out.
All right, so Gene, who are you? Why Gene sent you over here?
Because he was looking for him. Who are you?
Who are you?
What's your name?
I'm Mike. Mike Henry. You a snitch?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, what?
Might as well,
you talk? I'm top flight, baby. Yeah, y'all get to work, all right?
Okay.
Security over here fucking with security. I don't know what his problem is.
So I'm confused on how I'm playing my gospel music too loud, bro. Come on, man.
It was way too loud. Let me get your tag number.
What you need my tag number for?
Because it's way too loud. Your music was way too loud. We over here trying to, this is our area, our piece. You came over here with your windows down, and I've been out here 5 minutes patrolling the area.
Bro, when I pulled up, somebody was playing the baby loud.
I heard, yeah, excuse me. Did you pull up? Did you hear loud music? Yeah, when you put up.
I didn't hear anything.
He was playing loud church music, and this guy just got to get his tag number. That's all. You know, because this is a good community, you know?
I didn't hear anything.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. And I'm not getting no ticket neither. Man, don't play. Man, did y'all hear any music? Thank you, man. You over here harassing me, bro.
I did not wrestle with you.
Oh, my God. I said harassing me, sir. You're harassing me.
No, the music was loud. Just turn it down.
Why I gotta turn my music down? It's gospel. I'm trying to save souls, bruh. You got a problem with somebody trying to save souls?
What you doing?
Man, hey, don't do that, man. Don't take no picture of me, bro. Don't do that. Man, you taking your job way too serious.
What am I supposed to do? This is how I'm going to pay my bills.
Yeah, but why are you trying to pay your bills through me?
Like I said, I ain't worried about it. I've been doing this stuff. I'm top flight. This is what I do for a living. See that?
Hey, congratulations, top flight. But, bro, you shouldn't be out here harassing people, man. You should be bringing waters or something, man. You shouldn't be out here talking about I'm playing my music too loud. Man, what are you doing, bro? Stop taking pictures. What are you taking pictures of?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to you, sir. I'm trying to figure out why are you out here harassing me.
I did not wrestle you, not once. I didn't say nothing.
I ain't say nothing about wrestling, bro. I said you are harassing me. Harassing me.
Get in the car. Well, you could have been loud.
Well, then, what the hell? You talking about taking snitches?
You could have been loud. Very loud music.
What are you doing, sir?
Your music was way too loud. Listen, you're not even listening to me. You're not even listening. Your music was way too loud. Your music was way too loud. And that's what I'm trying to tell you, that you got to do better with yourself. Are you right? Is that USPA polo?
You are the weapon. You are the weapon that's trying to be formed against me.